Welcome back to another video of Wrestling TV today. I'm back from Florida. Been back for like a few weeks or so, and I'm editing a video right now for you guys, a little snook fishing video that we did. Caught a few snook. I think I caught 6 or 8, which sadly I did not get every single one on video, but I did get quite a few, and tons of mangrove snapper. It was super fun, pretty long trip. You know, we were down there for about a week and a half or so. Caught a lot of fish, caught tarpon, jacks, snook, bonefish, sharks, like sight casting sharks in the bay. So that was all super cool. But yeah, this is snook fishing and mangrove snapper, and really aggressive jack crevel sight casted into a school of jacks. And yeah, that was a pretty cool one, little light tackle spinning reel. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Yeah, drop a like, comment. If the comments are back on, which yeah, guys, and I know you're probably like, well, what if they're not on? Well, I've had some problems lately with figuring out this new like YouTube thing, these new updates that they're having and everything. So hopefully my comments are back on. Hopefully you guys can comment and drop a like and everything like that for me. It would help a lot. And yeah, let's get into the video. Don't want to talk too much. And see you boys.
Let's go. Pick up, pick up. Better watch this lip, cause I'm up off the lick. I've been turning it down, she don't go trying to get up. I can smile at you, she gon' fall out of shiver. Going outside about the, we a skitter. Sweet. Take the jet to New York like I'm Jim. When you poppin', you know they come with paparazzi. I hate going outside, they all know I'm that go. Slide on that nigga, they drive through like winning. I pray for the time of the day, I been busy. I turned it down, now they let nigga pick. She won't get in no money, I told her to miss. Oh, y'all like taking pictures, think y'all let nigga been loyal. I threw him a fit.
This is all salt.
Big snapper. Oh yeah, there we go. Little snook action. Oh,
jump over there.
Flip him.
Up
the sweet, thanks. Look at all the bait. Oh, I got him. Yeah, little snook.
Oh, Tanner, I saw that.
Mangrove. Oh, he broke it. What in the world?
Yes, sir. You only do it once.
Yeah, he got him. Oh. Start reeling, remember? It's a foul. So bad. It is.
Yeah.
Fat snapper.
Oh wow.
There's a snook.
Is that on video?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Fine.
Extra
food. I see.
Because he's stuck me, but it does not feel good.
Little snapper.
And
eating them, Tanner? What are you doing? Trying to fatten them up.
That looks like a good one.
Oh, it's a snapper. You got a snook? Oh, T's got a snook. Nice. Thank you. Oh, nice, bro. Ooh, that's a good one. Mom, Mom, film him with my camera. Got a little snapper on.
Look at Mom.
Hold it up. T's a nice snook right there recording. T's got himself a nice snook.
We can.
Airborne mangrove. No.
A big one.
There you go. I told you I was gonna get hammered. That's a smug.
Oh yeah.
It's a tiny one.
No, he's a flopper. Get a release on this little guy. Whoa, chill. Let's see that. There he goes. Still recording. Watch, got hammered. Yeah.
Did you see
that one fall?
Oh,
there's a snook.
I have one. I might do the same.
Hi.
Salt water, you find. You have one? Jack on, boys. Oh my gosh. Crap. Mom, hold on, he's going around. Mom, watch your rod. Oh my. Where do they all? Oh.
They're like a tuna where they're like, they always gotta be moving. You know?
Yes, sir. Boys. Dad, under me. Doubled. Oh my gosh.
There's a couple following behind me. There you go. I'm gonna grab it.
Yeah, if we get him, man. Oh, he's right here. His dad's bigger.
I don't know, but that's
yeah, no, I'm not. Oh, mine's ready. Should I grab him?
So we should get the lift him into the boat.
Got him, boys.
Come down. Back here can be a little sharp, so get out of the beat of your hand and hold him like this. Come
I've
down.
Got this one.
You see what he said about right?
Oh, don't let it out.
Just like. So yeah, guys, that was the video, you know, pretty fun. Yeah, like I said, I can't remember if I said this in the intro or not, but I did not get all my snook catches on video, like the first spot we went to. I didn't have the GoPro on in the first spot. I was just, you know, focusing on knocking my first snook off the bucket list for me. So anyway, guys, yeah, that was super fun. Next video, stay tuned for the next video. literally probably one of my favorite parts about the entire Florida trip. I'm not gonna say it, a little surprise for you guys, so hopefully you guys like that as well. And yeah, hit that subscribe button, post notification, drop a like, everything like that, so you're ready for when that next video drops. And yeah guys, sorry for this wind, I just got out of the shower, so my hair is like fluffy. But yeah guys, hopefully you like this video. And yeah, stay tuned for the next one, boys. See ya, peace.